thank you for the introduction. It's my pleasure to present at the Embedded Vision Summit today. In this talk, first, I explain why we are interested in person re-identification and tracking, considering some target application. Then I briefly explain about some key challenges and current approaches. For re-identification and tracking, we may use appearance-based approach or spatio-temporal-based tracking. We'll see how an appearance-based one-shot unsupervised re-identification approach can be implemented, considering the trade-offs between accuracy and computational time, especially for real-time processing. And then we compare it with one approach using spatio-temporal-based tracking and discuss about the potential challenges. To improve the accuracy, we can fuse these two approaches. I talk about some initial experimental result using a developed data set for indoor person tracking. Privacy preserving is very important, and especially for some specific application. I briefly explain about the privacy issues, both related to protecting personal information and also the security vulnerability of the computational platform, which may compromise the integrity of sensitive information. And finally, a summary and conclusions. The aim of person re-identification and tracking is to determine a unique identity for each person detected from the video footage of multiple cameras and at different locations. This can be helpful for some applications, especially surveillance for security and public safety, or catching criminal, or in some specific application like in healthcare facilities to monitor patients who may need special care, or in industrial facilities. One of the other application is marketing business, for example, in supermarket, and we might be interested in monitoring customer behavior and then arrange the shopping setting accordingly in this application. Intelligent transportation system and smart city also are other applications which may use person re-identification and tracking.